spent in my career, and I feel like I would be able to receive a lot more acknowledgement from my peers as well and from all you fans as well. So I'm really, that's what DreamHack Winter would mean to me. Thank you very much, JYP, for taking the time to do this interview, and best of luck against innovation. When we come back, we'll have patience versus Pult, so stay tuned.